Sometimes being me don't seem enough. First, what I'm gonna do for y'all, first, I'd like to say thank you for everybody coming out here on Valentine's Day. It's a privilege of mine to be able to be here with y'all on Valentine's Day because it's such an important moment to some people. Man, I don't like Valentine's Day too much. Kind of put too much pressure, but today is a nice day and I want y'all to hopefully fall in love with my music. If I can't do it on the loveliest day in the world, then I need to quit. So what I'm gonna do right now, it's gonna be an acapella of a song off my new project dropping March 5th. And it's, the project is called A Story About Love. So it's basically a conceptual piece. Each part is like a chapter about love. So it kind of fits. And that was dope. The timing was perfect. Shout out to Alfred Miller for letting his timing be so perfect.
Yeah.
So this is called Actus Reus. Let me catch my breath. I was a little tired. I wake up. Hold up, I waked up to a ceiling that didn't look familiar. Man, I must have laid up with this bar too long. Look for my jaws, I'm in a hurry, scurrying across the bedroom like in my nervous very. Smell of bacon, eggs, grits, and coffee. Butt naked walking, just in time to see me pulling up my pants to myself talking. It was a mistake, I'm sorry, but I got to leave. Meant the things I told you last night to confuse things. Only make it worse for both of these emotions grow. I'm playing up defense prevention she ain't looking for. She told me that she knew I cared no matter how much I tried to hide the truth that she could see it's on the inside. I'm like, you don't understand, little mama. Did but cool, I had fun, but my heart I let you borrow. Only thing I regret is using you for me to notice that with her I need to be. And that's exactly where I'm going. This just not my lucky day. I didn't think it would end this way. Actus Reus. I should've went on my merry way. Yeah, maybe things would've been a-okay. Actus Reus. They got a word for what I'm doing called dumb. And if the story about love about the end, I'm one that no one to press the rewind and repeat button. In the pressure of a faithful dude, me would be questioning and gone. Driving to find my truth for love. One day she won't be back. Wonder what would be if she gave up. Wish I ain't fall asleep too long. So many thoughts and calls in my phone that I even have a rubber on. Long night, my morning came so fast. Wish tomorrow come quicker like a screen pass. I did this damage by only purchasing milk. Now out comes a couple broken hearts. Me, I'm left with guilt. Why are the police on my street? Why is the ambulance light shining? Can't see. Maybe the neighbors burnt their food again. But then they do look kind of close to my apartment. And that's basically at the end of the story on that, you know, she kind of burnt my apartment down. It was a little duplex that at least I picture in my head, and she burnt it because something happened. But March 5th, y'all have to hear the whole story for that to even make sense. But that's just a little chapter in it. We're going to do this stripped down acoustic version of one of my most successful songs today called Walking. So I hope y'all enjoy that. Come on, DJ. This one I had transportation and I had to walk, so anybody ever had to walk somewhere, I definitely know y'all have to feel this. If you had to walk, that's when you're thinking so much. Your mind just moving so much. It's funny how I don't know where I'm going, but still feel there's a reason for me not knowing. So I set my mind to coast without navigation. Mine is the compass and the guide for information. It's only me and the sidewalk, connected to a mutual place that neither one of us could understand. Cause Lord of Rose and me would have the upper hand. It's hard to have when you just walking without a plan. So as I glide and go, I take this time to think. Ain't no distraction, that's why I chose to walk alone. I have transportation, but for some odd reason, my conscience all the car keys told me just leave them. I even question myself, like your legs might get tired cause you walk fast and got a long stride. But it's only when I got somewhere to go and be. So I guess I'm gonna have to walk slow and see. I don't know, I'm just walking. Can't say what the rest, I'm just walking. It's just me and my thousand. No set destination or talking. I don't know, I'm just walking. Can't say what the rest, I'm just walking. It's just me and my thousand. No set destination or talking. I must admit this sidewalk kinda feel good. Cause I ain't forcing, I remember not having a choice. How to walk, plenty day save, just drank lemonade, pretty shade, wasn't around, kind of pepper spray, but I could deal with it, now I'm on my own time. Hell is still morning, way I be at sundown, people offer me rides like I'm doing bad, telling me to get in, nah man, I'm cool with that, I really rather prefer it, and I keep walking, it's the reason, and I don't know yet, so keep walking, keep looking at the clouds, enjoy nature, be glad that you can walk at all, at least stable, forget the different type of trees, they ain't all tropical kinds, like they think we got a Palm Beach, I feel this walking like a fresh breath of air, I can tell the motion of me moving, make the earth feel. Just walking, can't say what direction, I'm just walking. Ay, it's just me and my thoughts, and no set destination or talking. I don't know, I'm just walking, can't say what direction, I'm just walking. Ay, it's just me and my thoughts, and no set destination or talking. So I've been walking, picked a couple of boogers, looked at, then I picked them when nobody was looking. Cause you can do it when you're walking, and it's really kinda normal, and nobody gonna judge you, and you don't have to wonder when you're walking on the outside, nobody looking in at you. Hey, take a breath, let the wind catch you. Cause it's the one moment that I feel free. I need to walk more often just to feel me. And find out whoever it is. Am I truly that different? Walking for nothing, I guess it's weird. Well, maybe in this case, I guess it is a little off when you're walking in no place, talking to no face, but your own mind. Now I realize that I'm walking on the inside of my own brain. I took the wrong lane. When I should have been walking there at my own pace. I don't know, I'm just walking. Can't say what direction, I'm just walking. Ay, it's just me and my thoughts, and no set destination or talking. I don't know, I'm just walking. Can't say what direction, I'm just walking. Ay, it's just me and my thoughts, and no set destination or talking.
So, that was my song about walking. And I know since it's Port St. Lucie, a lot of people walk and ride bicycles, so, you know. Also, tonight, we got some CDs. We're going to give everybody the full album tonight, since it wasn't like a million people and we kind of lost the money we paid investing in it. Like, I feel that's a nice treat for everybody, so I hope y'all jam to it. Hit me up on Facebook, Twitter. I don't even know my MySpace login no more, so. But hit me up on everything else, you know. Shout out to everybody. This is a beautiful night.
Sometimes being me don't seem enough.